Tour hangs on. Panthers live postgame is coming up. Stay with us here on Valley Sports. Panthers trying to extend this modest point streak to 3 games. And get within 3 points of first place in the division. A steal out in front. Kachuk, Oster in. And a save.
Again, that swarming forecheck for the Panthers, even though they're on the power play, they don't give up. They're giving an easy out to the Ottawa Senators, and there's a quick turnover in the Panthers. Look at, they cough up the puck. Ottawa and Matthew Tkachuk decide not to take a backhand shot. He wanted to set up somebody on their forehand, which was Etu Luostarinen, and down the middle.
Of late, the Panthers have had more power plays than their opponent. That hasn't happened very often the last month or so, but it has tonight. 5 power plays for the Panthers, 3 for Ottawa. Trying to finish it up in front of Anthony Stolarz, NHL leader in goals against and save percentage. Lundell with a steal. Lundell trying to get to the front of the net, battling hard for it. Rodriguez picks up the puck. Lundell gloves it down. 20 to go. Chychrun fires on goal. One more save for Anthony Stolarz. And we're down at 10. The Panthers gearing themselves up for the playoffs. We'll get their third shutout this season over the Ottawa Senators. Just the third time.
Second shutout of the year for Stoli the goalie, 25 saves. Anton Lundell with a big goal. The Panthers spread out the offense, get a power play goal, and just shut down the Ottawa Senators with some strong defensive play. And the Panthers get a good start to the season-ending homestand with a win. And outscore the Ottawa Senators 16-2 in the 4-game season series.
And take another step towards home ice in that first round. And now they're just going to be 3 points behind first place in the division, which is still a possibility.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it matters who the Panthers put in goal. Bobrovsky and Stolarz continue their dominant play as one of the best tandems in the NHL, if not the best.
So in the last 3 games, the Panthers have really found their game. They've only allowed a total of 3 goals, and they picked up 5 of 6 points, and Stolarz was his usual stellar self.
Yeah, and Stolarz, he had lost his last 2 games, but he'd won 8 of the previous 9 before that. And he came in and frustrated the Ottawa Senators, and he got the assist there on the Lundell power play breakaway goal. Look at that. Congratulations there. And then that was probably the best chance of the Ottawa Senators. Brady Tkachuk with the puck on his stick. Again, just really dominated Brady Tkachuk in that number one Ottawa line tonight.
From your Panthers with a goal, number 15.
Now, you know, and this may be the whole key to the postseason. Can that Panthers third line, Randy, do what it did last year in the playoffs when it was Lundell, Luostarinen, and Reinhart? Rodriguez is now there on that right side, and they're playing very well together.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who plays with Lundell or and Luostarinen, whether it's Reinhardt or Rodriguez, doesn't matter. Cousins, they seem to come up with the all-around play, especially on the defensive side. There's Tricky Nicky Cousins. He had the game winner against the Ottawa Senators last week. Scored the first goal in that 6-0 win and gets another one here tonight.
Yeah, if you're a Panther, you got to get that first goal against Ottawa, because very often it's going to be the game winner. And well-deserved here of Cousins with a big hug and a smile for his goaltender. What a year this guy has had. He's been amazing enough.
Yeah, and that goals against average is going to go down, and the save percentage will go up. He's number one in those two categories in the NHL coming into tonight. And there's no way he's losing his footing of that after this performance of 25 saves.
Well, makes it even better. He's a Jersey guy, Anthony Stolarz, and he's now down on the bench with Katie Engelson. Katie.
You and your teammates sweep the Ottawa Senators, and you get the shutout. What was tonight's recipe for success?
I think just kind of keeping things simple. I think we did a really good job of kind of trying to limit their chances and force them to dump the puck, and we were able to break the puck out, get into their zone, and keep it there.
What allowed you to stay so composed between the pipes, especially late in that third period?
I honestly just think being able to play the puck and going out there and staying active and involved. There was a couple spurts there where I didn't really get a shot, so staying active, talking to the D, moving the puck, that definitely helps you stay engaged.
Not only did you get the shutout, but you also got the primary assist early on Anton Lundell's goal. What allowed you to contribute in a multitude of ways?
Well, playing the puck is something that I always like to do, and I kind of caught them in a change. And props to Roddy and Lundy for getting back on sides, and good for Lundy to go in there and bury it.
You lead the NHL in a few different statistical categories. Why has this been such a good fit for you, being a Florida Panther?
I just think it's the way that our team buys in defensively. I think, you look at the way that we play and how hard we play, it really limits the other team's chances. And, it's nice to say that, but at the end of the day, there's five other guys on the ice that are working just as hard as me, and they deserve a lot of credit as well.
Anthony, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Guys, we'll send it back to you. Thanks so much, Katie. What a nice night for Anthony Stolarz. Not only the shutout, but picking up an assist on the goal by Anton Lundell. A good one tonight from here at Amerant Bank Arena. As the Cats once again shut out the Ottawa Senators, we'll break it all down next on our Panthers Live postgame show brought to you by Celsius Essential Energy Drinks.